It's supposed to be raspberry and vanilla.
Oh. It
doesn't taste like either of those
it
things.
Those don't sound like things which should go well.
I know,
fermented
but I've
apples.
Never seen raspberry and vanilla before, and I thought...
Just gotta try it.
You gotta give everything a go.
I hear a rat. Did you hear a rat?
Yes, I did.
There is.
What is it? See, kangaroo. Kangaroo.
That is the recording program, and it's telling us the number of frames per second.
Oh, okay, so it's 60 frames per second.
Yeah, it's a lot. That's 60, which is nice.
Kill it.
Makes the game really smooth for us to play.
So how do you kill the rat? How are you killing it? Are you just moving?
Well, you can... I'm clicking my sword on it, see?
Oh. Okay.
And you can hold it down, it goes... And right is block. So I'm not great at combat yet. I'm sure I'll get better.
So I get to watch this game being played, and then it's me playing another game.
That's right.
By myself.
Well, no, I wasn't going to sit here with you.
Yeah, okay. But we're going to record it, aren't we?
Yeah.
For the world to see. Kangaroo!
I'm not very accurate with my arm.
No, you're not. I'm a bit disappointed. You've played computer games all your life.
So angry.
I've got a little bit of rage.
Why you got rage?
Because...
Gold.
I don't really know what's going on. I don't do very well when I don't know what's going on.
Well, it doesn't help that it's very dark, does it?
It's very dark. In fact, our reflections are in the screen brighter than...
That is quite true right now. Well, I feel like I'm being somewhat systematic, so hopefully we'll get... Uh-oh. Do I have a map? M? Whatever. I'm going this way for a bit.
I decided this drink tastes like poppy seeds.
That doesn't sound good. This looks new-ish. Yeah, we haven't seen these poles, have we?
I don't know. Oh, stairs.
Wait.
Stairs are good.
Wait, dead rat. No, we have been this way. It's okay. It's progress. It's progress. We found somewhere not to go.
Okay.
It's like the Einstein thing of working out all the ways not to make light bulbs.
There's no way I can watch this back because I've been making some funny facial expressions. I feel like I can practice with my face because we've got something on it at the moment. That didn't make sense.
Not really.
You know what I mean. Camera, face, expressions, mate.
No, I don't really understand what you're talking about.
Okay.
It's okay.
I'm going to scratch
that looks
my
different.
Nose right now.
That looked like a different place to go. This is going to be a really boring episode. Because it'll probably be like really dark and hard to see on the internet.
And all we're doing is walking around. Kangaroo! Oh, goodness sake. Get it.
Look, I got a mid-air. That was awesome.
Yeah, I kind of missed it.
What's that? Flawed ruby. Uh-oh, my torch went out.
Uh-oh.
Skellington. Don't know where he
was
hiding.
What was that?
Those. What?
Well, it's a skeleton.
Skeleton.
Oh, I thought you said skeleton.
I did, but, you know. Shall we harvest some mushrooms?
Why?
We can make potions later.
Okay.
Oh.
You find nothing of use.
Well, that's like... sad.
You successfully harvest something. You find nothing of use. Except a new kangaroo.
Awesome. See, when I can actually see them, I'm pretty good. Ooh, got some wisp stalk cats. You can hotkey? Okay, yep. Found that. Found that out. Oh, wrong button.
You're just trying to blow up the things that we need.
Yeah.
Is it a dead rat?
Yep.
Can we put it on the fire?
No, you're not.
Oh, that's a shame.
I don't know what's going on with these, these are fun. Alright, there we go, Stinkhorn. Mmm. Sounds great. I gotta say, these skulls are foreboding.
You know, Stinkhorn reminds me of my word for today.
What's that?
I told you earlier. Cesspool.
Oh yeah, that's right. You'd probably find a lot of stinkhorns in a cesspool, wouldn't you?
I'm thinking so.
Oh crap, I can't see anything. I need a new torch.
I didn't even...
Oh, I can fire that.
That's I didn't even know we were still playing.
That goblin up ahead hasn't seen you yet. You may be able to sneak up to him.
Sneaky, sneaky. You know, not if you keep doing that. Not a spot.
Eyes dim, no, I can detect you if the eye's bright. So there's an eye in the middle.
Oh, man.
Yay.
What's your sneak? Oh, your sneak skill, not your sneak spell. Sorry.
Sneaky mushrooms. When you're not very good at things, your skills increase really fast. So that won't keep happening.
Did you get some more stink horn for Essie's pool?
What is annoying is I didn't pick up a bow because I think I went the wrong way at the start. That's okay. I'm sure I'll get one later. See? So he doesn't know we're here, so I can like smash him with one of those.
I don't know that it killed him.
That did though.
Good work.
Poison of illness.
Yes,
sounds great.
We want that.
You have found a mortar and pestle. Equip it to create potions or poisons from ingredients with like effects. Your alchemy skill will make your creations more powerful. Wow, should we make something? Do you want to do some potion making?
I was never very good at science, but we'll try.
Okay. Right, so I've got to go into inventory and to our stuff and
what's this?
Potions. And we've got one piece of, so we've got to add some ingredients.
Stinkhorn, okay. Sorry.
And then some of these. And go create. Yeah, we read that.
Yeah, whatever. Combine ingredients. Go.
Oh, I made two potions. That's all we can make for now.
Yes, that's really exciting. I didn't know potions were that easy to make.
I don't know what we're going to do with them. because I guess we can sell them. They're poisons. I don't know how you use poisons. Oh, we can put them... Oh, this is awesome. So you can apply poisons to your weapons. So that means the next time... So now if we look at this, it's got a poison applied to it.
Oh, so it's like poison weapon when you like cut them.
Yeah, I don't know how many times that happens. It might just happen once. But we'll find out. Oh, note from both you added. Discovered a note from both you at the Arcane University. If I can recover the dwarven artifacts that have gone missing, there may be a reward. Okay, I think this might be like an added thing because I've got the edition, which is like full of extra stuff. I'm going to save, by the way. Let me go quick save. Always save.
That's like hooked for it, man.
Yeah. If you have a lockpick, you try to pick most locks. Okay, cool.
Do you have a lockpick?
I do. Oh, what am I to do? I meant to click. Yes. Yay. Oh.
What? How did you know to do that?
Again, when I played it half an hour the other day, my recording didn't work. I learned how to do this stuff then.
Right. It's kind of unfair. You've got an unfair advantage.
Well, you're not even playing. An unfair advantage over who? The computer.
Well, no, you're trying to teach me how to play computer games.
Oh, okay.
Remember? Well, there's supposed to be a teaching element
just
in
learn,
this.
Just learn by osmosis.
I like the theory.
Oh. Okay, crap. Wasted. That must mean my sword is no longer poisoned. Yeah.
Okay.
That's okay. Rusty iron war axe. Well, it's 4 gold, so I don't think I'll bother with this.
What? Oh. Why not?
You can only carry a certain amount of stuff.
Okay.
And then you get like, it's too heavy for you.
Right.
I gotta say, that torch is probably, how do I get rid of the torch?
But isn't it better to just like pick up everything and then drop it? Like.
Oh yeah, but.
Bye bye. What are those things?
It's a trap. So it was this thing here.
Oh.
But I think that guy triggered it himself, so that's not good.
Right.
So if I get rid of that, click that, okay, that just takes that out. I was trying to think if there's an easy way to get rid of my torch. Possibly if...
Why do you want to get rid of your torch?
Okay, so I'm going to be sneaky.
Sneaky, sneaky.
Well, because we've got a torch. It's pretty
fair enough.
So if I go... Oh yeah, cool.
Okay.
Right, sorted.
It's quite a bit of iron.
It is. Maybe there's a 2 grand.
Yeah.
It's a rock.
It's a basket. Oh, a lock thing. And move. The thing is I don't know whether any of this is useful stuff.
Well, what you can do in here, so if you're under weapons, if you've only got a couple, it's telling us the attack rating, the weight, and the value, okay, and the condition.
Hang on, how do you know all this?
Well, like I said, I played it the other day and I worked it out. Well, that's a sword.
Yeah.
That's going to be an attack rating, isn't it?
What? But what's that mean?
This?
Yeah.
What's a feather? What do you think it means?
Is that a feather?
Yeah.
Okay, I get it now. What's that? Oh, coins.
Yeah.
Okay.
In that way.
I don't even remember.
Do we want apples?
Yes. Because we don't want rat meat.
So this probably helped. Do they come in under here? Under ingredients? They do.
Here we go.
So we can make a potion out of them later. Apple cider. Some apple potion.
Apple. Oh. Speaking of apple potion, what are those things?
A couple of goblins.
Oh, the other one. Is he hiding?
No, I wasted him.
Did you waste both?
Yep.
It's too easy.
So I think the other one had a bow, which is good.
You just gotta find it.
So I want a bow.
Oh, there we go.
No, rusty iron bow.
Rusty iron bow.
So, here's a bow, you need to... Yep.
Beyond me.
So, I'm gonna put bow on...
Put it on three.
I'm gonna put sword on one. And bow on two. And this on three.
Okay.
I'm sure this will evolve as I go.
Well, it will.
I've got to cut some. Got to cut some things too. There we go. Right.
Okay.
Ooh, makes a cool noise.
Did you just screw one of your arrows?
Yeah, I got like 40 of those.
Oh, okay. Not like 5.
No.
Get it. That's a pretty easy game, isn't it?
Pretty make it hard. Challenge. Well, it did say level very easy. Right, so I can't use a bow and a torch. That's good to know. So if I go sword, there we go.
But you can use both of them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, I'm gonna. That's send me.
Oh! Alert.
Uh oh.
You were close to death.
I'm not that close. Alright.
Apparently you are.
So I had a. Yeah, there it is. 8. So I can cast that. Yes.
What is this blue stuff? What?
So blue's your magic powers.
Okay, now your magic is low?
Yeah.
Magic?
Because I used it to heal. But that regenerates over time, so I don't have to worry about that.
Okay.
There. Right. Ooh, a leather shield.
That looks fun.
Iron work. 13, I'll take that.
You can't take his clothes.
No.
It's a bit of a shame. You can make some of them kind of half naked, others you can't.
That's right. So I wanna go sneak attack some people. Let's go find some people to sneak attack.
Sneak?
There's some dudes over here, I think.
Oh, you played it the other day. Your sneak skill increased.
See? It's the extra damage on him because it was sneaky.
It's not that sneaky anymore.
It's not.
I think he just like came to you a little bit.
Oh, if you look at my red's alright. He did get a couple of hits in. So it's probably better to get them from range and then switch, isn't it? Not sure if there are any other dudes. Is that a dude? That looks like.
I don't know.
Yeah, it's moving slow. Why are you laughing at the sound he made? Alright.
It's quite a sound.
Gotta change back to my sword. And. Whoa! Oh, I need that.
You're going into it.
He's got spells.
I guess if you can have spells, he can too.
Yeah, of course. Ugh, it's got lightning. I don't like. There we go. Everything is fine.
What's your blue bar?
Magic powers.
Oh, okay. What's your green bar?
Stamina. So light. So how sort of physically tough you feel.
So you've got good stamina, but you've actually got no magic almost.
Yeah. It's pretty hard to hit people when they're moving, isn't it?
Yes. You should have gone to your sword.
There you go. Wait.
Go to what?
Alright, there must be some goodies around here. Is there anything interesting? Rat meat. Rusty iron mace. No, thank you. Goblin shaman's stuff.
What is that?
Oh, that sort of shocking me. Should we use that for a bit?
Yeah, that was kind of fun. That was the...
Sorry, rat.
Kangaroo. Rataroo.
Oh, rat. Oh, excuse me. Can I have
been
a...
killed by a rat?
No, I can't have a torch in this. Same time. That's annoying. So it was just hanging down here with the rats. Okay. I think it's time to pick up the pace, but isn't it? I feel like I'm playing this too slowly.
Well, I don't really know the point of the game yet.
Well, all we know is we're in prison and we escaped and we're just like...
And the guards walked away from us.
They were like, stay here, and then they ran away. And then the rats came. So many rats.
Maybe we could have made the rats our friends.
Save.
Good idea.
A bit of light in here. Where's that even come from? Everything please. Must be a shortcut for typing. Later.
I didn't read that. What did it say?
Oh, they're just little hints which tell you stuff about how that works. Oh.
We should find a defensible spot and protect the Emperor until help arrives.
People are talking.
Help, what makes you think help will get here before?
Alright, which dudes are bad, which are good? Oh, stop.
Kill them all.
Damn it, it's that prisoner again. Kill him. He might be working with the assassins.
I'm not.
No,
I swear.
He's not one of them. He can help.
Hang on, is there a jump key in this game? I'm just gonna find out. Trolls. Jump E. That's weird. You know what? I'm going to switch these. That can be jump. And... what attack is that?
It seems very weird. Okay, phone time.
Jump is space. What was... forward activate. That needs to be E. That's much more like it. Right, activate E.
I think we've done half that, Drew.
Well, we're almost at a good place to stop.
Oh, okay, good. Our friend's coming in
enough?
6 minutes.
Okay, no, that's good to know.
He must help us.
That's better.
As you wish, sire. You may as well make yourself useful here. Carry this torch and stick close.
I've been carrying a torch the whole time. Do you want to ask about any of this stuff?
Yes, ask about all.
We're the Emperor's bodyguards. Our job is to get him out of situations like this. Although I admit, things are not going according to plan.
Good to know.
My job is to make sure the Emperor gets out of here alive, and I intend to do it.